Hey guys, today we're doing some urban fly fishing. Just snow up in the mountains, so let's fish through town. All right, we're gonna start off fishing in town here. I might shorten my tippet up. Pretty. Well, first stick fish. I didn't hate that drift though, for depth. Now we're hitting bottom a little bit. Stick. Okay. Did we spook anything out of that? It's actually not quite as deep as I thought. As well. Kind of have a feeling this is going to be one of the things where if we find one, there's gonna be just like a pod of them. Like, it's probably not just gonna be, you know, one fish out of this little bucket. Probably just be dozens stacked up in one run. Got a single 2.5 mil bead on. Seems right though, getting down. All you. Maybe should go colorful and not. Alright, feeling it. I feel like I didn't get the spot between those two rocks yet. Nice!
So
you should have brought the 5-way.
Thing is the superior method is what we determined.
I didn't fish that spot. That was in the fastest, or I guess it's a little soft right there, but right on the edge of the current. Nice. Critter gone?
Yeah, more or less. It has a collar on it. Oh. Yeah, there it's going with a little bit of black ice head.
Flashy, huh?
Yeah.
Try and fishing something pretty drab. Like it's just got that little bite. This whole thing looks pretty good. There we go. Oh, I'm good with that. Nah, I pulled off. I'm good with that though. Yeah. Birdie Royale. Alright, are you?
Try the Euro here, I can help you. Yeah.
Flashed.
Oh.
See that?
No, I saw the rod load though.
It's only a 12 incher.
Oh.
You hit it, you're up. I'm gonna.
Alright.
I cannot kneel like that, dude.
Not the drift. There we go. Cool. Well, fill out. I tied the bunny on. See if you have a preference. There we go. Yep, a little better one. Yep, stacked up in a spot. Okay. Good old bunny. Popped out. Yeah. Nope, that's not the cast. It's a little outside its zone, I think. More left. No. On top.
Not on the drop, huh? That's a nice fish.
Yeah. Bigger. I went with my biggest corn-fed midge. Okay.
Generally, you want to put it in the net.
I think. Yeah, that's a dry.
Great.
Cool. Should be able to.
Or forceps. Got them both ready if you want to.
Yeah, stupid gloves. That should come right out. Yeah, there we go.
It's a nice ground, dude.
Yeah. Cool.
Bigger ones of the day, I think.
Let's go fish this little drop. That's a spot right there. There we go. That was a spot. Cool. Bunny eater. Your birdie? Sorry, I put the birdie on. Alright. Cool. Right where you should have been. Yeah, that drop looks pretty good up there. Yep, that's a nicer one too. Yeah, birdie royale. Oh no, that's a stick, okay. Fun on the one weight, that's for sure. Cool. Yeah, that's best one of the day, I think. Let's not break my rod here. Oh! Out of the net. High sticking the rod right there too. Okay.
Same fly, same technique.
Cool.
Nice colorful one
too. Go get it if you want. What?
I'm really bad about that. Wrestling, like the heel, the guy who takes the fall so the other guy can look good. I think that might be what I'm doing for you.
Really decent one. I haven't cast it through that like dark area on the other side yet. Might be the one. Ooh. I jumped pretty good on that one. You ready? Okay. Oh, that's a spot. Yep. Oh, Yeah, you okay? Sorry. Could have called that one. Go fish through that dark spot. It's a nicer one too. A little nicer.
Right? No rainbows yet?
Yep, all browns. No whitefish yet either.
I doubt the whitefish yet. Like, I bet the water quality sucks.
Yeah.
There's a fire.
I feel like we haven't even fished the meat of it.
Yeah. The meat of it seems like it's going to be right up where it spills in,
yeah? Yeah. Yeah, that's where I was trying to get to.
I don't know if I spooked it or what, but
maybe it ate something.
Oh, I thought it was the bottom. I saw the fish come at me and turn around with my fly.
Oh, I saw the cider do that. Yep.
When you watch your cider, do you watch the middle of it where it's closest to the water?
I watch where it's closest to the water.
Yeah, me too. Watch your Gilbert Roller footage for your video. Yeah. You want to grab the rods and just keep going?
Sure. Yep. Well, should still be filming. There. Craig can catch a fish on a Euro rig. Cool. I should set up the big camera and just put it up there. First cast, come on. Yep. Oh, fly fell out and everything. Cool. One for Modest Bob. Can I fish this out? Oh. What's your leader formula? Yeah.
You know when you need like that extra few bucks for free shipping?
Yeah.
Buy one and like from there.
There we go. That's a nice one. I was just wondering because mine reacts a little differently than yours does, I think. What? No. Dude, that's a nice brown. Yeah, for sure. Yeah, 16? Yeah. 16, 17? Yeah, that's a nice one. Oh, don't get in the gill plate. I don't want that in the gill plate. Damn, I'm gonna have to pick him up. The line's like trying to get in the gill plate. I don't want to slice his gills. There you go. Oh, yeah, see, he tore up my bite.
What a problem to have. That flies look pristine.
Alright, how are you?
Cut the worm off and tie it on another hot orange bait.
Right. Well, that's going to do it for a day out here doing some urban fly fishing. Now, we managed to get into quite a few euro nymphing. We saw some heads, but only got one on dries. Anyway. If you enjoyed the video, like it down below, subscribe, all that good stuff. Also, there is Craig somewhere. Yep, right there. Say bye, Craig.